We have an antenna, so a receiving station at the peak of Renon, and that was more or less the birth of our institute. All the activities we are performing started from this tower.
We receive two satellites, Aqua and Terra. They send down optical satellite images in a resolution of 250 meters with a more or less full coverage of Europe.
We are monitoring a lot of environmental parameters and processes, for example, snow cover in the Alps, or vegetation development, soil moisture, air quality, or even natural hazards like landslides. What we still need, particularly for research, is ground truth. And this is very important, particularly for our latest research, which is on radar data. Radar data can penetrate this snow, has a kind of feedback with the physical attributes of snow. That's why we are going into the field and making campaigns, particularly at the same moment where the satellite is overpassing us, that you can measure physical attributes of snow at the ground at the same time where the satellite is making its acquisition. And then in the lab down in Bolzano, we can relate the things we saw from the satellite with the things we measured at the ground.
If we join or integrate remote sensing with ground measurement networks and models, we have a very, very powerful monitoring system.